A woman is dead after a car crash in North Austin. It happened shortly after noon today at Palmer Lane and Cassandra Drive. Another adult and a child were also taken to the hospital. They are expected to recover, though. Police are still investigating what caused that deadly crash.